This is Len Gerwick. I conceived Rhythm Study 25 as being read from the bottom up. It is a series of forms that are in three tiers. The lowest is two heavy pieces of rough bark studded with nails. The nails are arranged in groups of threes, and my idea was to create a visual rhythm as they proceeded across the canvas. The second tier, in the center of the canvas, is lighter wood shapes. There is another parade of nails in groups of three. These are of lighter and brighter color. At the top is the third tier, that is rectangular papers, one upon the other. There is a series of nails of bright color. A delicate lichen-covered piece of wood is suspended above.